Prank mission.
Be careful out there, pal.
It's not slapstick.
How fortuitous. It is a Gadgetbot upgrade chip. My upgrade should allow me to reprogram these Gadgetbots.
How you doing out there, Clank?
I just picked up a new gadget.
Oh man, what'd you get? You know you have to share whatever you found.
I think I will save these for me. Thank you. But there is still a prototype device nearby. I will collect it for you.
Oh, fine.
Oops, wrong button.
Come in, Ratchet. I just located a pair of Magna boots returning to position now.
What do we got? What do we got? Ooh! Oh, is it rail boots or mag boots?
Come in, Ratchet. I just located a pair of Magna boots returning to position now.
Awesome! I always wanted a pair of Magna boots. Good work, pal. See you in a bit.
Why does that look so funky? Weird.
Turn them to Ratchet. Mr. Zircon would like you to upgrade him.
Does Mr. Zircon want to pay for it?
Ratchet, look out!
Okay, bend this way.
Let's check out that vendor.
Okay, I already did that.
Which planet should we go to?
We must learn what Nefarious is up to on planet Gaspar.
Let's go do that optional thing quick.
Wait a second, is that raritanium? Maybe we should upgrade our weapons first. Let's use that vendor and put this to good use. More bad guys, get ready!
Mr. Zircon is here.
Coming!
Why do you hide? Yes, Mr. Zircon only wishes.
He's down.
You are very good at breaking things.
You know, Grimlock said the same thing.
All enemies clear. Well done.
Just completed a set. Impressive.
Yay. Now we get 5% more bolts. Whatever.
This must be the way out.
Check out my inventory. I got the best deals in the galaxy. It's probably.
Probably.
Okay, what's our destination?
We must learn what.
Rock the Gaspar. I really don't like it. Where was this helmet when I go to underwater stuff?
All right, let's go find you
a riding that grind rail, which he will do as soon as he finds some grind boots.
Do me a favor and buy something, will you? I make a few more sales and I win a set of steak knives. Oh, I'll give you a good deal on that one. That's how you make a great weapon even better.
Ratchet would be able to use this refueling station as soon as he collected the jetpack.
Nefarious has built quite the operation here.
You're not kidding. Let's check this place out and see what we can find.
Ratchet, perhaps the turret could help blast through.
Great. Reinforced door. Why does everything have to be made of dense alloy?
I will try not to be offended by that.
Why is the health going in the lava? Wait, why are you face palming?
Those are custom made, you know?
Warbots
are down.